Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
The United Kingdom, an island nation consisting of England, Scotland, Wales, and Northern Ireland, is known for its rich canine history. In this video, I'm going to examine the United Kingdom's 10 most popular dog breeds. Breed popularity will be based on the number of dog registrations with the Kennel Club. For each breed, I'll give you a brief commentary, and I will also compare the breed's popularity with its popularity here in the United States. Guys, the number 10 most popular breed in the United Kingdom is the Staffordshire Bull Terrier. I'm very happy to see this breed on the list. This is a breed that was created in the United Kingdom. And the fact that the Staffy Bull was created in the United Kingdom, this is very fitting for this breed to be one of its most popular breeds. I would even argue that this breed should be higher. Staffy Bulls are a small breed with big dog energy. I love Staffy Bulls. Their versatility, their athleticism, and their amazing ability to be tender and loving makes them an excellent breed and very well deserving of being a very popular breed. Unfortunately though, the Staffy Bull did not make the top 10 in the United States. All right guys, at number 9, the Pug. This is a Chinese dog breed, pretty much probably riding the wave of popularity with small dogs, what I call pocketbook pups. Not my thing. If you guys watch this channel, you know I'm really into working dogs. Pugs are pretty much a companion animal. They are cute, they are cuddly, so I do understand their popularity among people who are less serious dog people. Just like the Staffy Bull, the Pug did not make the top 10 list in the United States. Okay guys, at number 8, finally, we're getting some big dog love. We have the German Shepherd, amazing dog breed, especially when you're selecting from the working lines of the German Shepherd. You get amazing utility, function, athleticism, guarding abilities, herding abilities. German Shepherds do it all. And while the breed is ranked number 8 in the United Kingdom, it's ranked number 3 in the United States. That may say something, that maybe in the United States we have a little bit more sense when it comes to what's a good dog and what's not. I'm not gonna go there right now. Let's move on to number 7, the Golden Retriever. The Golden Retriever is a wonderful breed, very deserving of being on the popularity list. This breed is ranked 7th in the United Kingdom, ranked 4th in the United States. The United States, again, has it more right. The Golden Retriever is an amazing dog in terms of versatility, utility, and companionship. These dogs are easy to own. They work hard. You can do agility with them. You can go hunting with them. Just an all-around great dog breed. All right, guys, at number 6, the Springer Spaniel. Now, I've only experienced the Springer Spaniel in regards to hunt testing or hunt training. And I must say that these dogs are solid hunting dogs. A great temperament, hard workers, very reliable. This is another breed that was created in England. That may explain its oversized popularity compared to the fact it did not make the top 10 list in the United States. This is an English breed, so therefore people in the United Kingdom have a more familiarity with it, and they have found this breed to be very reliable and useful for their needs. All right, guys, at number 5, the Dachshund. Another great breed, very easy to own, very easy to live with. Dachshunds are wonderful family companions. They provide you with a lot of personality and character. Not much utility, not much working abilities, unless you're a hunter of small game. But the fact that this breed is so fun and so easy to own, I believe that would explain why it is on the top 10 list in both the United Kingdom and the United States. This breed is ranked 5th in the United Kingdom and was ranked number 10 in the United States. All right, guys, at number 4 on this list, we have the English Bulldog. This is an English breed, very well deserving of being on this list, especially if you take into account the relative ease it is to live with an English Bulldog, if you can deal with the snoring and the occasional bad smells. This breed does not require a lot of exercise. However, they may require some attention when it comes to medical issues. You're gonna wanna watch this breed's weight. And you wanna also make sure that you keep this breed in ideal conditions. You don't want it to get too hot. They do have issues overheating. But again, this is a very, in terms of its look, cute, cuddly animal. I definitely can understand why it would be popular with the casual dog lover. This breed ranked 4th in the United Kingdom and 5th in the United States. All right, guys, at number 3, the Cocker Spaniel. So it's been made obvious that the Brits love themselves. This is the fourth English breed on the list. The Cocker Spaniel is a gun dog, a hunting animal that makes for an excellent family companion. Now, I have not experienced the breed as a hunter. I have had several friends who've had the breed as a pet. Cocker Spaniels are great dogs. They're relatively chill. Not super chill, but the ones that I've met in real life seem to be easy enough to own. The breed, however, does have a reputation for nipping and biting and some aggression. Like I said, I haven't seen it, but it's out there. So if you want to get a Cocker Spaniel, do your research. Make sure you're finding a line that suits your needs. All right, guys, the number two breed on the list is a French Bulldog. Ironically enough, this was also the second most popular breed here in the United States. Now, I totally understand this is a great dog for someone who doesn't want a whole lot of dog. They're cute, they're cuddly, they're very easy to own, and honestly, not as annoying as other small dog breeds. So I totally get why this breed is so popular. My only prayer is that this breed's popularity doesn't lead to the destruction of this breed. Seen in the past, many breeds, once they become extremely popular, the quality of the dogs goes to crap. I hope that doesn't happen for the French Bulldog. All right, guys, number one, also the number one most popular dog breed in the United States, the Labrador Retriever. Along with being amazing family companions, very easy to own, these dogs have a ton of utility. In addition to being great hunting dogs, the breed is known for being emotionally support animals, seeing eye dogs. They even do police and military work. So obviously this breed has its merit and is very deserving of being number one dog breed in the United Kingdom. All right, guys, there you have it. That's my list, top 10. That's not my list, rather. That is the United Kingdom's top list for their most popular dog breeds as recognized by the Kennel Club. If you guys haven't already, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Click the notification bell so that you will be among the first to know when I drop a new video. Peace.